That's what's up, man. It's your boy St. James, StopBeefinradio.com. And right now, man, I'm with the man, Chicago's finest, G Herbo, Swervo. Good, family. How you doing, man?
Good, man.
That's what it do, man. So look, you in the city, man, moving around. You got a new project out, Swervo, with 808. Talk a little bit about that joint.
Swervo, that's my album. Drop, man, out right now on all streaming platforms. The album was just inspired by, you know, like, my debut album was Humble Beast. You know, I'm a humble guy, but Swervo was really me enjoying the fruits of my labor. You know what I'm saying? Everything I worked hard for and just, you know, talking about it and embracing it, you know, like, kind of like coming out of my shell and not trying to really be big on touching on really certain subjects. I'm just having fun with it.
Yeah, that's what it do, man. Look, like you said, Humble Beast is a classic. A lot of people calling it a classic, man. How does it feel? Absolutely. How does it feel to have a comeback, you know what I mean, and have it so strong over the partner like 808, you know what I mean, somebody that you're working with for a while?
The project really, you know, me and Southside, we got a bond where he really pushed me and challenged me to do certain things or just touch on certain subjects that I probably wasn't, you know what I'm saying? Because I like sticking on certain, you know what I'm saying, core of what I do. I ain't really used to like coming on my show. If it was too hard, I wouldn't mess with it, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Sometimes I might come out of my element to write on certain songs. And they on the project too, you would never notice, you know, you would think I meant to say some of the stuff, some of the stuff I really meant. Sat down and I used this work to make it. Just the project and all of you work in the city, this is really
special moment.
You know,
right.
It's like, he looking at me, like, what I know what he's seeing me is like, surely I want you to be the best artist. You're the best artist. I can go out and capture the whole world. You know, so that's what he's doing with production. So he's like, sharpen iron with iron, man.
Hey, a couple other things, man, before we get you out of here. Now, like you said, you got a new baby. You know what I'm saying? Got a new baby. And then, you know, a little Swervo out here. His family's out here. Now, you know, girl, she's almost as big as you, man. Talk a little bit about, you know what I'm saying, the family, how the family life treats you, man.
Man, it's good. You got to balance them both out. You know what I'm saying? You got to create music, have the music, and you got to keep trying to do that. Well, you can enjoy it all together, but you can't mix the two. You know what I'm saying?
Whole hood shot. Swervo. 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 Swervo.